you.
All right.
Okay.
We're here, Jimmy. You're graduating today, so tell us where we started with before we met you. Where were you?
When I started, I was diagnosed with spinal stenosis. I was told to take 2 Tylenols and a Robaxin every 6 hours.
Okay.
And when the pain got really bad, I took a Tramadol, which is an opiate.
Yeah.
And I was, along with the spinal stenosis, I had patellofemoral pain syndrome on my right knee. I could not sit in an auditorium chair to watch a ball game, or go to a concert, or go to a play for more than 30 minutes without figuring out some way to
straighten my leg out.
I couldn't ride in a car for more than 30 minutes without stopping and getting out and walking around.
You have grandkids outside of that from previous, right?
Yes, I have grandkids who are like 4 hours away, five hours away.
Right.
And so, you know, driving up to see them, you know, we had to allow 5 or 6 hours because we had to stop all the time and get out and walk around.
You did.
Now,
amazing.
I have stopped taking Tylenol.
Yeah.
I have stopped taking the Robaxin.
Yeah.
I don't take the Tramadol anymore.
I'm trying to play
with both. I can drive I've driven 6 hours.
There you go.
You know, without any pain.
Hurting in the knees, yeah.
Without any pain in the knees. My back does not hurt. When I first started, I couldn't lay on my back.
Yeah,
I
remember that.
I couldn't lay on
the initial visit. We had to find other ways because there was so much pain in your back.
I couldn't lay on my left side. The only way I could lay was on my right side. That's why I flopped over.
Yeah. But you're sleeping better now?
Now I can sleep on my back. I can sleep on my left side. I can sleep on my right side. I can sleep in any position I want to sleep.
There you go. Like a baby.
Like a baby.
Right. Way to go.
It has been awesome.
Thank you. What would you tell somebody who's considering, dealt with some chronic pain, considering going through our program? What would be your encouragement to them?
You know,